Beautiful choppers, how are you guys doing today? You are officially in the cut with Chop It Up. You're in the cut with Chop It Up. I said you're in the cut with Chop It Up. Hey choppers, I'm Pumpkin for the newbies. I'm gonna just drop a little bit of sad news on you guys today. You guys know I cover everything. So everything that's important to me is important to you anyway. So I don't know if you guys have ever heard of Mama Cax. She's an American Haitian model and like a disabled right activist. She was born under the name Cax My Brutus. All right. Well, unfortunately, Mama Cax has passed away, guys. If you don't know who she is, she came into the fame, into the spotlight when she won like a campaign with the Wet n Wild cosmetic company. And right after that, in 2018, she landed the cover of Teen Vogue. All right, y'all. She has walked the runways of Fenty, Chrome at Fashion, New York Fashion Week as of the latest, like February 2019. She's done ads and walk for Sephora, Tommy Hilfiger, ASOS, and like I said, Fenty Beauty with Rihanna, y'all. The announcement was made through her Instagram account. She took to Instagram last week, y'all, and she did make a post stating like she wasn't feeling well, but she went to the hospital and there they found blood clots in her legs, her thighs, her knees, her abdomen, near her lungs, y'all. Her story is at the age of 14, she was diagnosed with bone cancer and it like metastasized to her lungs. She underwent hip replacement, then she had like a leg amputation. She had to have part of like her hip removed. She's been fighting cancer for 16 years, guys. And some of her celebrity friends have posted, you know, their goodbyes and their condolences and Rihanna. And we just want to say blessings to your family, Mama Cax. She just had a birthday, November 20th. She was born November 20th, 1989. She passed away December 16th, 2019. Authorities have yet to confirm the cause of death. We bless you. We send you away with blessings, Mama Cax. God bless you and rest well. And guys, thank you for joining me for another edition of You're in the Cut with Chop It Up. You're in the cut with Chop It Up. I said you're in the cut with Chop It Up. I see y'all around for something. Bye, babies.